On Rancor Planet, also known as Dathomir, which happens to be the original homeworld of Darth Maul, you encounter the Gorgara, a giant bat-like monster, which you fight in two parts. The first sequence finds place inside a cave, and the second part in free fall in mid-air. While this isn't the most difficult boss you encounter, there is an easy way to battle Gorgara. The monster mainly uses her claws to attack you, but also uses a headbutt, and if you get too close to her feet, she will blast you away with her wings. Don't go straight for Gorgara's feet or head, but focus on her claws. After an attack, these are nailed into the ground for a short moment, which allows you to get some easy hits. You can use the force to slow her down whenever the claws are stuck into the ground to allow yourself some more time. If you do enough damage to both her claws, this will stun her and she will turn blue. Use the force pull on her and she will fall onto the ground, leaving a great opportunity to deal massive damage to her head. She has two unblockable attacks. There is one where she swings her wings across the screen. Any damage can be avoided by putting enough distance between you and the Gorgara. The other one looks similar to a normal attack where she nails her claws down into the ground. After 2/3 of her health, the Gorgara takes off and attacks with wind blasts. You can evade these shocks by rolling sideways. After this, watch out for a ground smash that releases a shockwave. Jump over the shockwave to avoid any damage. From here on out, Gorgara storms at you in a straight line, which is easy to evade. In addition, she uses a jump attack, from which you can just roll away. This last attack leaves her claws and behind wide open. Use this moment to inflict damage on her back. At 1/3 of her health, Gorgara takes off again, does a wind blast and smashes into the ground. Once again, avoid the shockwaves by jumping. Keep doing this until she goes down. Then she will flee the fight and exit the cave. The next part should be easy. Just get your aim right and that should be the end of our winged friend. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Also check out my other videos about Star Wars Jedi. And I'll see you next time.